left off beating the wizard. This is the last part of two of my Destiny series I'll be doing, unless you guys comment quite a bit that you want to see more done. Have to wait for the mission to end. Okay, now I have to go to the tower. Okay guys, so for the rest of the video I'm going to go to the tower, see what they need me there for, and if time allows I'm going to go ahead and head to the moon. Something else for you guys. Go ahead and launch it. Take a little while to load the launch. I'm going to pause it and resume it when it finally launches. Still taking a little while to load. Oh well. Gotta speak to the Vanguard to collect a reward. Oh god, blue face. What do I want? Yep, I do not want anything from her. There you go. Let me go ahead and collect my reward. Okay, a little confused on the path to take. Oh, here we are. Chest armor. I'm gonna go ahead and go with the chest armor. Seems like a better choice. Okay. Go ahead and put that chest armor on. Okay, and I'm pretty sure that's it for this island. Now let's go ahead and move on to the moon mission. Okay, I'm pretty sure the moon mission will be more interesting since than the Earth mission, since I've been doing pretty much just Earth missions. Let's go ahead and move on to the moon. Give you guys a better view of things. Okay, Dark Beyond. Special weapon upgrade. And a huge XP bonus. Level 6 or level 9? I'm gonna stick with level 6. Okay, now it's just loading on the moon.
I used to live up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
Okay, and this pretty much is just like the tip of the iceberg. Just wondering if you guys would like me to do Destiny videos.
But he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead.
Okay, let me go ahead and... Okay, guys, sorry if you hear a little talking here in the background. Shame everything just can't be 100% quiet. Anyway, let's get up. On with the mission. Remember, I might not finish this mission in this video.
Jordan's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house.
Because I will be cutting the video short at 15 minutes again, because it sort of is just like a testing to see if you guys will like Destiny videos. And it turns out you do, and then I'll continue the series for you guys. So if you do enjoy, leave a like and comment if you really want me to do more Destiny videos. Turn back. I'm trying to turn back. Okay, wasn't supposed to go that way.
Shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
Alrighty then. sucks. I guess I'm just trying to rush a little too much. They're definitely harder than the Earth missions. Man. That Captain knew the whole time it's going to be hard to kill all the little dregs. Hold on, there's a beeping noise in the background. Let me go stop that real quick. Okay, guys, I stopped the beeping noise. Things are going crazy now. Don't die, don't die. Okay, I didn't die. Finally finish off this boss, because you guys probably won't want to be watching me fight this stupid captain the whole time. Okay guys, I finally defeated the captain. Really hard. I defeated the captain that I'm supposed to defeat. There's another captain over there, but yeah, I'm not going near him. Okay guys, and that is time for this video. Sorry for not being able to continue, but that's time. Like and subscribe, check my channel for more. And that's it for my Destiny series for now. Unless you guys really enjoyed my series, Matt262344, signing out.